Still not. So I think I'll just read a little bit from the composer's notes. Volume pig. This is his definition of a volume pig. With tongue firmly pressed against your cheek. Name of a rare subspecies of pig, normally found dwelling in remote southland bogs. The volume pig's unusual hunting tactics have long been a curiosity to zoologists worldwide. It confuses and stuns its prey by uttering frantic successions of wild grunts, howls, and piercing screams, causing the unfortunate prey to fall to the ground, covering its ears in extreme agony. Volume pig, definition number two. Name given to a person with a particular propensity for composing music of an unusually loud nature. So Gareth Farr, the composer of this piece, seems to be an interesting guy. From all I can tell, we were at the Eastman School of Music at the same time. I can't say that I recognize him after looking him up on Google. But if you do, you might realize why I might not recognize him. Here's what his little bio says. Born in 1966, he was the youngest ever composer in residence with Chamber Music New Zealand in 1993, and has performed with a variety of musical groups in New Zealand and overseas, including the New Zealand Symphony Orchestra, the London Symphony Orchestra under Leonard Bernstein, in addition to many independent gamelan ensembles. He has also worked as a professional drag artist in Rochester, New York, and New Zealand.
Ha! Wow.